since it's up so much already. 30%. I going to short it. There will definitely be profit taking. It cannot go up forever.